Hi, my name is Virgil van Dijk. I'm a defender and I play for Liverpool and Holland, of course. I don't think it's too hard to be motivated. We all want to achieve great things. You all want to get the maximum out of yourself in your career. Everyone knows how short your career can be. So everyone is just enjoying, giving everything that they have. And hopefully with the team we have, with the club we play for, the fans, the whole package, you know, we can create history and good moments together. I think the most important thing is to put things in perspective and just listen to the people that are very close to you, and you know, obviously listen to yourself. You know exactly when you do things well, when you don't do things well, and you know, take things at a time, stay humble. I think, you know, it's a mixture of the hard work we put in, and also the tactics and the intensity that we put in. I don't think we are a nice team to play against. We have a lot of weapons, I think you can call them. We can defend well as a team, but we also can, you know, counter press. It's, you know, something that we work on a daily basis. But if you look at the players we have on each position, you know, we can all make a difference, and we all have responsibilities in our team to make it very difficult for an opponent. So, you know, we want to just keep it going, of course, and create good things. Yeah, definitely. I want to do everything in a clean way. You know, I won't do anything in other way. You know, I want to win with quality and be the better side on the winning end. So yeah, that's with everything, I think. Well, I think the most important thing is, and that's not even physically or any of that, it's just mentally, I think it's just to keep working hard, stay true to yourself, stay humble, enjoy the hard work as well, enjoy the difficult times, but obviously enjoy also the most beautiful things, because you know they fly by. And also, you know, young players who are in the academy or not even in the academy yet, you know, there are so many ways, so many routes towards, you know, professional football player or, you know, winning the Champions League or something like it. So if it doesn't happen when you're 18 years old, you know, there's still plenty of time. You know, there's so many examples of other players who've been to that level that are not, you know, Ronaldo, Messi, who are made their debut when they were, I don't know, 17, 18, and been at the top for such a long time, you know. So, you know, don't give up and just enjoy. Win. I want to do everything that's possible in a clean way to win the game and do it all together as a team, you know. That's the beauty as well at this club and with this team and what I've experienced here, you know, we all do it together, and everyone has their responsibilities and everyone has to fulfill their responsibilities in order to get a good result. So it's a beautiful, beautiful thing here, and winning is the most important thing and something I do everything for. Well, you know, that's a difficult one, because it also depends a bit on the team, you know, the way your team plays and what the team expects you to be. But I think these days, I think as a defender is I won't say a physical attribute again, but reading of the game and communicating is a massive part of being a centre back. Bring calmness to the team when there is pressure as well, and when the game is so hectic. I would say Ronald Koeman. Yeah. More because obviously he's a quite important figure in my career so far. And he won the Euros with Holland in 1988. So I would say him. It's definitely a tough preseason. I think the message in preseason always to set the foundation for the rest of the season, because you know the amount of games we play, for example, in the first half of the season is immense. You know, we travel, we don't have proper time to you know, have long tactical sessions during the season. So we set the foundation in the preseason. So that's definitely a thing. For hard work, in my opinion, you need to have a little bit of talent to be able to make it, of course, and a little bit of luck. But yeah, hard work is the basic. You know, you always have to make sure that you are giving your 100% each and every day.